Father of number two, Mario, is on number four. Ron Vandercoy, yeah,
father of number two.
Don Edwards, you got the number six.
Crap there, Jesse.
Michael Norton, you got the seven.
Mama told me anyway.
Brad Gifford, parked on the eight.
Number nine
qualifier today is Morgan Palmer.
You don't have absolute proof.
Number 10, Miss Megan Crawford. John McLeod on the 11 and Andrew Percival on the 12. All right, we've got a good set. We got spotters out. Tell you what, hey, Bruce. Bruce. All right. We got spotters around the track. Thank you much. Here we go. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is two-wheel dart stock buggy. You're going to have 7 minutes to have fun. Spotters, look alive, racers, on the tone. Well, that was a pretty good turn one. A little issue in turn two. Through the triple. Well, on the four, donkey flip. Clean. And off the off camera. All right, Tom Clark, Justin, DK, Mario, Michael, Megan, Ron, Tom. We got John Gordon, Brad, and Andrew. That's lap number one. Now in front. Sean and Justin coming down the front straight right now. They're right there together. Third place. DK hanging on. He's going to chase the Mario. Oh, Michael Martin up to the fourth spot. Ooh, trying to make an inside move. Got the pipe. Oh, in the hit, in the pit. Snuck up into the lead. Sean trying to make an inside move. Justin doesn't leave any room at all. Going into the back of the track right now. UK hanging on third spot. Megan up into the fourth spot from a 10th position. That young lady is an up-and-comer. Nice to be agile, young and agile. All right, and this Justin's still leading the way. Sean right behind him. Here they come down the front straight now. Starting to catch up with the back marker. If you want, you do have the leaders coming up through the back of the pack right now.
Whoa! Come on, watch the corner!
Alright. That's 240 and 420 to go. It is Justin in the way. Sean gets a 1.1 second back. Michael Hart now in the 3 spot. DP in the 4. You got Ron, Don. Mario,
all right.
Megan, John, Gordon, Brad, and Andrew. Well, it's like Andrew has moved up the 11th, Brad to the 12th.
Yeah.
Still 1.1 seconds since Justin and Sean. So they jumped out of the front straight. Now 1.2 seconds.
Ah, sorry about that.
Maybe it's coming down the front straight right now. That second behind you, Ron. You just hit the room in the corner there. There you go. Good job.
Whoa! Thank you.
All right, we just got through the back markers. Took his place up the car. DJ back to the three, Michael to the four. As the race through the third and fourth, now going over the triple. DJ in the all white, Michael in the red wing, red wheel. Jeff Dawson just back there, Jared. Way through the back market. All right, it is Justin, Sean, Ron up to the three, just on Edwards, DK, Michael, Mario, Megan, Andrew, Gordon, John, and Brad. Got about 2 tenths to go. Justin stretched it out about 4 seconds on his own. Ron Vandercourt hanging on to the three, DK in the four. Right now, close race to DK, Don and Michael for 4, 5, and 6.
Somebody! Over here!
Go for it. Oops, good job. There you go. Boston is a triple, Boston is a triple. Clear. All right, well, I'll do it to go. Justin's still in the way, Sean about 4 seconds back. Ron in the three to Michael Morris, Mario, DJ, Don, Brad, Gordon, John into a Megan. Set it down. It's not going anywhere. You got 30 seconds to go. Cross the line, you're done.
Michael knows you're done. Jesse's transfer done. John Edwards done. Muscles done. John Clark done. Andrew Percival done. John McLeod done. Gordon Power done. B. Rad done. Ron Vander Cooley done. All drivers are finished.
All right. 1, 2, and 3 was Justin, Sean, and Ron.